A new ambulance EMS service is now serving Northwest Lancaster County. Municipal Emergency Services Authority of Lancaster County, also known as MESA, started service this month. The manager of West Donegal Township says the fee-based service will help stabilize funding.
With insurance billing, some residents or some ambulance patients would not pass along the insurance payment back to the EMS provider. So that caused the shortfall in funding.
And the service held a ribbon cutting at the ambulance headquarters in Elizabethtown.